everyone, welcome back to the channel. We just picked up a rental car at Las Vegas Airport. And when you pick up a rental car, it exits you into this the loop coming around here. Looping through all where all the car rentals are. And today we're gonna drive over the Las Vegas Strip where a lot of the larger hotels are. Just give you an idea how easy the drive is. We'll take Las Vegas Boulevard up. You can also take the freeway up if you like. Not much faster, although depending on traffic could be faster. So we'll exit the car rental facility here on the ground level. And just follow the signs here. Las Vegas Boulevard, Interstates 215 and 15. Pretty much everything exits to the right here. And we'll just follow things around here. Eventually get onto Las Vegas Boulevard, the Strip. Just up here on the left, Las Vegas Premium Outlets South. We just passed there, and we're coming up to Las Vegas Boulevard. We're going to turn right onto that. Construction ahead here, so we just want to merge over one lane to the left. Take the 15 north, you can exit to the left here. Also the 215 west, you can turn left there. And this ramp going up to the right is the Town Square Parkway, which basically takes you into that Town Square Mall there. Las Vegas Airport on the right. Just past these railroad tracks. And we'll just continue on Las Vegas Boulevard. You can probably see the Mandalay Bay coming up on the left. See how the traffic is. My plan is to drive all the way down to the Bellagio. Just after that, there's been a lot of construction where it's down to one lane, so not a lot of point in going further and getting stuck in that traffic. MGM on the right, MGM Grand. Just past New York, New York is Park MGM on the left, and you got the Cosmopolitan a little bit further in. That Tropicana here. MGM Rewards Gold or higher status, you get free parking. And if you have status with Hyatt, you can actually match over to MGM. Give you some free parking, some other perks, some of the MGM hotels here. Okay, so we're going to pull into the parking garage here. And then we'll wrap things up. Alright, so that's how easy it is to get from the car rental center to the strip to one of the hotels. I'm not staying at the Bellagio, but it's actually a fairly convenient place to park if you want to walk around. Alright, thanks everyone for watching. Just a quick reminder, go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of these videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.